about 6 inches solid on the ground in downtown Portland. And thanks to everybody who emailed and called in their reports of the freezing rain and the snowfall totals. I think the biggest one I've seen so far in the metro area is 11 inches, but we've had several around 10 inches or so, and so it just keeps coming. 3 degrees is the wind chill right now, with 21 in an east wind.